Hello, how are you? This year, I would like to teach Chinese here on YouTube. According to my plan, about 300 videos will be posted. So if you have time and if you are interested, you're welcome to my videos. So today, let's start with the pronunciation, okay? The Chinese language also uses the English letters to express the pronunciation. So the 26 letters are used. Okay, these are 26 letters, except this letter. Okay, in the Chinese language, there is no V. Okay, but we have a U. Okay, so this letter is read U. Okay, so the 26 letters on the alphabetic table of English, right? Okay. A B C D E F G, right? H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z, right? But we don't have V, we have U. Okay, so this letter is read as U. Could you pronounce this letter? U. Okay, U. For example, in English, how do you say Viet Cong? In Chinese, we say yue gong, okay, yue, okay, so this is yu, okay, but in English, it is via, right? So via, so similar, okay, so if you are able to pronounce yu, then that's good. If you are not able to do it, it's still okay, so for the moment, it's okay, don't worry, okay. So let's begin to study these letters. Okay, today we just study vowels. Okay, vowels. The following letters are vowels, right? So, for example, A, O, E. Okay, but in China, these three letters are not read as A, O, E. They are read as R, O, E. Could you read it? Are you able to read it? Okay, A is read as R, right? R, you know R, right? For example, art, right? Arc, okay? But it's not necessary to read very long, okay? So there are no long sounds or short sounds, so you can the length of your reading is according to your own will, okay? So at your own will. So for example, this is R, right? R, O, E. Okay, you are able to read this one, I believe. How about O? O, you can also do it, right? For example, boys. You know boys in English, right? Okay. Alcohol, right? You know, so you know how to read O, right? Okay, O, R, O. But this one in English, there is no E, right? But you have A. It's not a, right? Not a, but a. Okay. Are you able to read this? A. Okay. So this is a. Okay. Okay. You can repeat. You can read and repeat. Okay. Okay. And according to this order, please. Okay. Then the next three. So e, u, u. Okay. Now this one, finally, it comes out, right? U. This is u. Okay. This one E is easy, right? Is it a long sound or a short sound? It's okay, not necessary to distinguish the long or short. Okay, so according to your own reading. If you want to emphasize it, then read longly. And when it want to be very fast, then your reading is very short, right? So e, okay, e, u, u, right? This is u, okay? Not u, right? Not r. For example, cup, right? Not a cup, but u, okay? This is u. Not u, not a student, right? It is u, only u, okay? So this the reading, the pronunciation of this one, only u, okay? This is e, okay? E, u. Okay, this one, are you able to read this one? This one is the hardest, right? U, because in English, you don't have U, okay? But try your best to pronounce U, okay? U, this is U, U, okay? And then the composite vowels, okay? This is I, okay? But in English, this is A, right? This is A. And this is I, right? For example, Haley, it is H-A-I, right? Haley, okay? But in Chinese, okay, this is not A, this is I, okay? This is I, okay? But this is A. But in English, this is I, right? For example, Einstein. So the first two letters of Einstein are these two, right? Okay, I. But that is in English. But in China, this is A, right? A. Okay, they exchange their reading, their pronunciation. So this is A, and that is I. Okay, I, A, okay. How about this one? This is not we. This is we, okay, we, okay. Are you able to pronounce we? Yeah, for example, highway. Okay, so you are able to read way, right? Okay, easy. Okay, so I A way. I A way, right? Okay. And then this one and this one, they also, they do not exchange. In English, this is or, right? This is or, usually this is or. And in English, this is all, right? This is all. However, actually, in China, this is O, this is O, okay, this is O, okay, sorry, so this is O, and how about this one, this is U, okay, U, I, U, so this is U, okay, this is U, like a student, right, like a student, huge, and so on, U, okay, so this is U, so O, U, right, and in English, you have all these sounds. So you have O in English, you have O, and you also have U, right? So O, O, U. So you are able to read these, right? You are able to read these three, okay, O, O, U. Okay, then this one, easy, right? This is the same as in English. For example, yield, so you in yield, you have this, combination of letters, right? Okay, this is actually year. In China, this is year, okay. Year, right? Year, okay. Year, year, so year, year, okay. This is year, okay. This is year, okay. Year, 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 so year, okay. Year, 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 right? Year, this is year, okay. This is hard to read, right? But for the moment, if you cannot accurately read it, it's okay. But approximately, you should be correct, right? So this is yue, got it, right? Yue. And this is so this is like a, right? For example, cooker, writer, right? And so on. This is a. So you know this, this one is similar as in English, okay? So, but this one has this one has no first tone. So it is right? Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. So you read these three one by one. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, got it right? Yeah, yeah. This is right? If you read it it's maybe not good to recite it, right? If you want to recite it, then okay, this is the second tone, because if then no, because in Chinese language there is no okay, so this is okay, then an, en, yin. Okay, these three are similar in English, right? Similar as in English. So, an, for example, hand, right? You have a hand, okay? En, a hand, right? En, so this is a pain. Okay, so same reading, actually. Same pronunciation. Yin, ink. Same thing, right? Same thing, okay. So, ing, 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 okay. These three are the same, so very easy. So, easy for you to remember. Ing, 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 okay. Wing, wing, okay. This is wing. Turn it back, okay. Turn. Similar, right? This is wing, okay. Because this is wu, right? Wu, this is ing, right? Wu, ing. So, wing, wing, okay, wing. This is yu, ing, right? Yu, ing. So, if you read it together, so it is yun, okay. So, wing, yun, okay. Wing, yun. And then, ang, ing, ying, ong. Okay, so these four. You know this, right? For example, in English. But in English, you read this as hang, right? Hang. For example, H-A-N-G, then hang, right? So this is ein, actually, in English. But no, in China, this is not ein. This is ang, okay, ang, ang, okay. This is ing. This is ying. This is ong, okay. Ang, ing, ying, ong. Are you able to read? A little bit hard, right? But practice about 10 times or 100 times, then you are able to read correctly, okay. This is easier, because in English you have, for example, Hungary, right? Hungary, so the if you bring an H here, then it is Hung, right? Hung. So in English you have Hungary, so similar as that. So Ang, right? Ang. In English you have Hung. Right? Hang. So that on you have that vowel, the pronunciation, the sound of that vowel, right? On, okay. This also you have it, right? In, this is in, okay. This is in, same thing, right? You also have this. Okay, on, you know this on, right? Because you know the Chinese city, Hong Kong, right? Hong Kong. So similar, okay. So this is on, right? Hong Kong. Okay. So on. So you know these four vowels. It's not hard, actually, not very hard, right? Fortunately, these four vowels are the last, okay? So we put them all together. We put them all together, then you have just these vowels, okay? Okay, let's read them together, okay? A, o, right? E, u, u. Okay, so this is the hardest. This is also a little bit hard, right? Because you don't have this pronunciation in English. You don't have this either. As for the others, you have them all, right? Okay. A, o, e, I, u, u, right? I, a, w, o, o, u, y, u, e, u, e, an, en, yin, wen, yun, ang, en, yin, ong, right? Okay, so read them many times, for example, 100 times or 1,000 times. Why do I ask you to read them so many times? Do you know that when I was 5 years old at grade 1, it took me more than 1 month to remember the pronunciations, or say to remember these letters, because before five, I had not yet seeing any letters or words. So I didn't know anything. So before 5 years old. So at grade one, okay, that was my first time to see words or letters. So it took me about 1 month, at least 2 weeks to remember these letters. So will it take you 2 weeks to remember these letters? No, I don't believe so. It will take you about 1 day, right? Or less than 1 day, about one hour. So you can write these letters, and when you write them, please, at the same time you read them. So within a few days, you will be very familiar with them. If you have become very familiar, then that's enough. Okay, then that's good. You should be familiar with each one. Okay, so let's read again. Right? This is okay, Now, are you able to read it? Okay, right? So, e, u, y, okay, so this is y, yi, wu, yu. Okay. I, a, wei. Okay. I, a, wei. O, o, yo. Ye, yue, er. Ein, en, yin. Wing, yin. An, en, yin, hong. Right? Okay. So just, one sentence. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight sentences, right? Actually. Yeah, I mean, as if there are eight sentences, I mean. So, you can read these, okay, according to, these orders. Okay. Okay, so, let's read our, final time. Okay. R, O, E, I, A, W. Sorry, made a mistake. R, O, E, E, U, U, I, A, W, O, O, U, Ye, Yue, Er, Ein, En, Yin, Wen, Yun, An, En, Yin, Ong. Okay, so, today just so much. Okay, it took me, 16 minutes, right? To take a look at these letters. Okay. Maybe, you need to, invest about, a few hours, okay, in, copying and practice. Okay. So practice, the more you practice, the better. Okay. So please, okay, use a few hours, okay, to read them, okay, and to write them. Then you will be very familiar. Okay. Thanks. Have a nice day. Okay. Good luck. Okay. Thanks. Bye.